Every day, thousands of people are diagnosed with macular degeneration, a disabling eye disease that leads to severe vision loss. As a scientist conducting research for the American Health Assistance Foundation, I want you to know that there is hope that a cure and new treatments for macular degeneration will soon be found, but only if we can continue our groundbreaking research. Learn about my research. Call 1-800-437-2423 or visit ahaf.org for free publications on eye disease.